Hey guys, I am LB, and last episode in the Talos Principle Road to Gehenna, I was so close. I was so close. I watched the walkthrough, very minor differences from what I did, but the gist of it is, I was so close. The fact that I had, both fans powered and that I had the box active was really close. But it's a bit different, so... let's get things started the usual way. First of all, let's go get the jammer. We gotta set everything back up the way we had it before, and then I'm gonna show the punchline. I was so close. So close. Alright, let's get this guy on the other side here. This puzzle is the craziest puzzle ever. And yes, I did cheat getting the star the way I did by getting the jammer over here like that. Really, you're supposed to do it the way we were getting the connectors over here like this. Did I say jammer? I meant connector. Whatever. Oh no, 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 no. That's right, we wanna do this. There, okay. Take you, and then we set up this side as usual. Oh, that was me, okay. Hold X to reset. I think the game's confused. Oh, it went away, good, good, good. Maybe I accidentally tapped X, I don't know. Okay, what we wanna do... already forgot. Oh, right. I need to get the fans out first. Because we reset the whole puzzle. So there's that, right? Gosh, I already forgot what we did last episode. Right, okay. I remember now, I remember. So we don't need that levitated right now, we'll levitate it later. So we do... that. And that. Don't drop anything, don't drop anything! Okay... Yes, it's all coming back to me now, I remember now. Okay. Take this guy as well. Alright. And then... what? Don't we... we still need that, right? Alright, I think we can levitate, come on. Maybe we can levitate, I don't remember. But, weren't we supposed to get 3 connectors to the other side? I don't know. I don't remember very well. Let's just see what happens here. We need to get that fan, right? Oops. Oh, that's why we needed another... yeah, because we need the blue laser... thing is, I don't remember... there's no other connectors though, what the heck? Did I mess up? What? How do we power this fan now? I know we got 3 connectors over there last time. What did I do wrong? I already forgot how to do this? Not only did I just do this, I also watched a walkthrough of this, and I can't remember. What the heck? Another connector over here, but I don't remember how to do that. Right, right, right. I'm an idiot. Please forgive me, I forgot we have to grab the connector for... yeah, okay. Yeah. Oh, that was magical. Oh, but... I was supposed to do it first! No! Oh boy, I'm an idiot. Okay. Well, sorry for wasting 10 minutes. That is how you screw up the puzzle. Let's try this again, shall we? And this time, we need to grab that thing when we go over. Jeez. That. Do this part as usual. I've done this part right here so many times. It is practically burned into my mind. This is where we grab the other connector. And we wanna grab it... I think we wanna grab it then, at least. Let me think about this real quick. I'm gonna say yes. Alright. Let's get this started. There we go. Okay, so this is making sense again. What? Oh, it's over there. Duh. It's really hard to see stuff for some reason. Jam the other side so that we can access the other connector. Okay, so these guys, we want to take both of them over. Now we'll make three jammers. Sorry, three connectors. I keep mixing up the name, jeez. That's two. This is a rather devious puzzle. Don't drop anything, don't drop anything. Three, good. We are good. Oh, come on, climb the ladder please, thank you. Leave it in the middle. Do that. That was kind of... silly. And the red one. There we go. Yeah, whatever. Good enough. Then we take these two. Oh, no. Can't do that. We're gonna use the jammer, that's right. And then that. Alright. And that'll get us the other fan and the star. Of course, I already got the star the wrong way, but whatever. Hey, we did it the legit way. The intended way. And now, I'm gonna grab the box. Which isn't even levitated because I did this a little step too early. Whatever. Okay. Let's fix our issue. Okay, now we can get the box. Box grab! Come on. Alright, so we have the box. That means that this ordeal right here, never need to point at that again. Completely useless. Take the jammer, we'll put it somewhere more useful. Here, for instance. Alright. So, I think we take one of these over. I think. Yeah. Want to do get a couple. We want one on the elevated platform, and then the other one below it, so that way the beams don't cross. That's the trick. And I think we need one more over there. Yeah, this one. Elevated one to be blue. Wait a minute. Why do we even need to do all that complicatedness if this is just gonna work already? I've done something wrong. Did I take one too many connectors? No? Oh, right, I remember now. There we go, there we go. No collisions. Good, good, good. Take this. And this is the- this is it, this is it, this is it. Oh, oh, I did that wrong, but whatever. Crap! No! No! I have to redo all of this! I'll see you guys next episode.